I've only got one thing to say about the US versus England game. Go green.